Okay, I basically got a request to show how my turntable basically works on my layouts. I got a little say Southern Railway 2A2 waiting to go into the turntable. First I hit the ash pit, then take the locomotive onto the turntable and put it into the roundhouse. So see, here we go. I'll be dumping out ashes out of the firebox, filling up the tender with water at the same time, and just going around the locomotive, just checking to make sure everything's all right. That's what they would do on the railroads. The ash pan's all cleaned out. Going past the diesel fueling facility. This area is not quite done yet. I got to put some sanding towers in here yet. And the locomotive gets ready to go onto the turntable. Because the controls are down here to basically control which direction the turntable is going to go into. As you can basically hear, turntable loses power in some way or another. Say Walther's 90-foot turntable. As you can see, my 2A2 just about fits on here. There's a lot of room on both ends yet. And I gotta index this thing yet too. And let's see, get this thing eyeballed. Because if I don't do this right, it's gonna derail going into the roundhouse. Okay, that's basically it. Now, I still got a lot of work to do in here yet. I got, it's basically a five-stall roundhouse. I just made it five stalls over here because I didn't really have room for six. Got three outdoor, that one's for wheels. Over here is going to be the machine shop. I have a friend of mine that's working on this for me right now, too. So the machine shop's going to go out here with a full interior. The roundhouse, they would do some light work in there, do flues, some maintenance. They have drop pits in there, so they can actually drop wheel sets out. They needed to look underneath the locomotive, so that's basically it.